you know Naga from Legend of Korra could have been Aang's animal companion instead of Appa? When Avatar series co-creator Brian Konietzka was drawing concept art for Aang, he also drew a polar bear dog beside him. This character would later become Naga, Korra's animal sidekick. Here's what Brian had to say about Naga on the podcast, Avatar Braving the Elements.
First drawing of Aang had Naga in it.
Yes.
So we came up with Naga even before Appa. So that was one of those that didn't make it into the first series, just for whatever reason. But when we came back, we were like, hey, remember that design? Oh yeah, we could use that.
Once co-creators Brian and Mike decided to make Naga Korra's animal companion, they came up with the backstory that Korra courageously befriended the young polar bear pup when she was just a child and named her Naga.